International Basketball Soccer 2019. Tell me how you feel tonight.
Besides tired, right, tired, extra tired, I'm more tired.
How was your first time being in the competition?
It wasn't a bad feeling. I went in being positive. I always said all I wanted to do was have a smile on my face while performing on stage, and that's what I did. I had a smile on my face, so everything was good. I was happy.
And what did your daughter have to say about your performance?
She said, "Mommy, bring all the money."
Okay.
Mommy, bring her all the money.
So she didn't get to come tonight like you wanted?
No, they wouldn't allow her. That's why I had to get the video done, so that she could be a part of the video.
Okay. Now tell me, are you looking to do more songs this year, next year? Are you done?
For this year, no. Next year, yes.
Okay, and what type of songs are you going to stick in?
Bashment. If it ain't bashy, I want it. It gotta be bashy.
So what encouraged you to sing this song? And who wrote it?
Alter Ego was the person who hit me up about doing the song. And so all props to him. Because if not for him, I would not have been singing, would not be in the competition or anything like that.
What made you decide to enter this song now?
I get no pressure.
So you were forced into this?
I wouldn't say forced, but a few friends was like, yeah, Mara, the song good, try your thing. So I just risk it, and it worked out.
So you think your overall performance was a good performance, or you think you could have done better? What do you think?
For a first time, I did great.
Yes,
I did great. For a first time, I did great. I can say that, I did great.
So who do you think is your most competition?
What's competition?
LA.
I come here to enjoy myself. I see me being on the stage as an experience. That's how I see. I just see it as a competition tonight.
And what would you tell your daughter if she wanted to become an artist in the music industry?
Do whatever you want to. If that's what you want to do, do it. I know that mommy got you about 150, 160, 170, 180, 190, 200%. You wanna got you whatever you want to. Mommy got you.
So we'll see her. Do your mother start?
She wanted to do it this year, but I didn't know like what steps I needed to take.
Yeah.
So she said next year for sure.
Okay. So can you please tell Susan Wanda something about yourself that nobody knows?
But everybody knows everything about her.
Something that.
Let me see. Yeah. What about somebody don't know? I shy.
Really?
Would I believe that? I shy. I real shy. I don't drink alcohol, but everybody know that. Ain't that nobody know? Oh, I can't. When I hear a little soaker, I go walk up. I can't get quiet.
You heard it here with Mara Rose and Exclusive One Drop.
It's a girl, Mara Rose, bigging up Exclusive One Drop. A whining to me.